Hey, what's going on everybody? Paul Tech here. And in today's video, I want to share with you how you can unlock your AT&T Alcatel CameoX and use it on any GSM carrier of your choosing. Maybe you just purchased this on Black Friday for that really affordable price, or maybe you got it as a gift and you want to use it now on a different carrier, another GSM network. I'm going to go ahead and show you, walk you through the steps. Now, this video is sponsored by theunlockingcompany.com. So the first thing what you want to do is you're going to want to open up your phone dialer. So go ahead and open up the dialer. And then what you want to do is dial in *#06#. Once you do that, your IMEI information will appear. Go ahead and write those numbers down because you are going to need them for the next step. What you want to do next is head on over to theunlockingcompany.com, and here is where you're going to be able to input all the information to get the unlock code. First thing what you want to do is input the manufacturer, and that is Alcatel. Next, you want to choose your Alcatel model. And as you can see, CameoX is right there. Go ahead and click on that and click Unlock Now. Now for the second step, you'll see an image of the CameoX. Go ahead and scroll further down. And right here is where you're going to input the country purchased from. So go ahead and click on that. For me, it is United States. Next, select USA carrier, and it is going to be AT&T. Once you click on AT&T, go ahead and click Next, and then you'll be presented with the third step here. What you want to do is scroll down to see where you input your phone's IMEI serial number, your full name, and delivery email. So go ahead and input all that information in. And once you've inputted all the information, you can also scroll down on the same page, and then you'll see the competitor's price, the amount you saved, and the price of theunlockingcompany.com, as well as the average delivery time. Now, all this information does vary depending on device, but if you agree to everything, go ahead and click order now, submit payment, and then shortly after you will receive an email very similar to this with your unlock code and instructions. What you want to do next is power down the Alcatel CameoX and go ahead and remove the back cover. Once you remove the back cover, go ahead and remove the battery, and then go ahead and remove the AT&T prepaid SIM card, and then go ahead and replace that with a different SIM card from another GSM carrier. Replace the battery, back cover, power on the CameoX. Soon after powering on, you'll see a message similar to this, which is asking you to input a SIM network unlock PIN. So with the email from theunlockingcompany.com that they sent you, go ahead and input the unlock code to the CameoX. Once you do that, click unlock. Then you'll see a message very similar to this, which says network unlock successful. And that's it. Your Alcatel CameoX is now unlocked for all GSM carriers. So if you're interested in unlocking yours, the link is in the description below of this video. Thanks for watching, and I will talk to you on the next one. Bye.